Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to check and repair your laptop or desktop hard drive. I'll show you three steps. So first, go to Google and the Google just type check this GUI. So type this and open the first link. Okay, so download this tool. This is a disk repair tool. Okay, after download, just double click on it and run it. It's very simple. Okay, and now it will show all your partition drive. So select your partition. If you want, you can select entire hard drive or you can choose your partition. For demonstration purpose, I am going to take the only one drive, because if I choose the entire hard drive, it will take a lot of time. And here you will get the option read only, fix and remove. So first take the read only, don't take the fix. Okay, so first take read only, click on read only. After this, if you find any error, then you can go to fix. So but before doing the fix, remember one thing, by mistake or if you got your hard drive damage or loss, so don't blame on me, do it on your risk. So now I'm going to take the fix. And you need to restart your PC. After you click on fix any error, click on yes, and it will restart and fix your hard drive issues. But as I said, if you by mistake damage your hard drive, then don't blame on me, do it on your risk. So it's the first method. If this not help, go with the second option. Again, go to Google. In the Google, just type mini tool partition wizard. These are a free tool, and download this tool. After this, make a setup, click next, and uncheck on the Opera. You find here, okay, Opera I don't want, uncheck, and that's it, install. Okay, setup is complete. Now launch this tool, click on mini tool partition wizard free, and here select your hard drive partition or entire partition, and then click on surface test, this one, surface test. Okay, now click on start now. So it will start to scan your hard drive. So if you got any red error, red dot, that means your hard drive has error. So now is green, so that's mean till now no any error found in my hard drive. So like this, you can scan and repair your hard drive. This is the second method. And the last method is traditional built-in option of Windows. Just go to command prompt and type in command prompt this command chkdsh, that means check this, and hit enter. It will also check your disk and repair. So do it on your risk. So hopefully one of them method will work with you. Thank you for watching. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much.